I just did it. Those were all from 12:28 today. I can't go back any further. On my phone, I can go back like days. But for some reason on chess.com, I can only go back that far. I could, dude, I could do puzzles from a week ago. If I do it once, I can do it forever. Where's your hate thread? It's from like a 2 days ago. It wasn't a hate thread. It turned into one. It turned into a cheating accusation. I should sue him. Someone leak me the thread. Here, let's look. Reddit chess. Tyler, that's a recent one. Person, look, I can't with this one. There's a brand new one, by the way. I guess from when I talked about it earlier. Look at this guy. Person with lisp attempts to offend group by making fun of lisps. Strange. Streamers who do not show their computer screen cannot be trusted. Most are cheating. Dude, but why do these people... Dude, why would I ever cheat on puzzles off stream? Dude, what the fuck? What is the... What could I ever possibly gain from doing that, by the way? Like, why would I ever do that? To boost my puzzle rating off stream? For what? Make it make sense, bro.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
This guy only invades.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
So you don't have to be embarrassed by your true 1.1k puzzle rating?
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, he's there for sure. My good little support for daddy. Meow. Is that a remake? Where's Ash? I mean, surely this guy has to know regains, like...
have to push this. My music stopped. Oh, it's this dog shit, Talia. You are shit every game. Let's go fight. I don't want to play anymore. I forgot it's this guy. I don't know. I forgot it's this dipshit Talia. I don't play with this guy. Hold up. Is that the Talia from the Xerath game? I can't remember. It's the Talia from a game. I'm just gonna sit here dying. Hey, this has to be good. Let's try, guys. Renata gap, Renata gap. Also, my jungle having fucking siblings. Sibling parents gap. I don't negotiate with terrorists, bro. Sorry. Played Perma Rome support. Maybe I should have went Karthus. This is such loser's queue. Wait, that's actually crazy, by the way. Like, for fun or not, the fact that these guys are living every time is actually just loser's queue. Thank you. foul. I can't help you, bro. Let's try, guys. What's up?
Is $3 enough to play a Moo Moo support next game?
That kid doesn't sound bad. Alright, I'll play it. Oh wait, dude! I said when I was a support player too? I always forget a Moo Moo exists. Don't get it twisted, I'm not playing it because you donated. This isn't a pay to play. Yeah, I will. Sherman mad, bro? Is this guy mad? He's been 300 LP masters for 8 years? Kill these guys. I'm 4 Dark Harvest procs. Not right now, dog! But not right now. Okay, so in the next game when I am... Disgusting mutt. It's unfortunate that both these jungles suck ass. So if I would've got this guy on my team, it would've been the same game. Gold reset, 5 head.
No. We win. This is winnable. I mean, we also have a dragon. So mad.
Dopa down. I scream at the top of my lungs, embracing the mushrooms growing in my womb like
I can't help that guy.
In basically the world, thanks to you, Tyler. Mushrooms may not blind enemies, but they sure make my friends question my
Shut up, man! Thomas, what are you saying? Hey, hit her! Actually can't take that death because I am I'm worth gold again. Your turret has been destroyed. This is emotional. Wait, this guy, by the way, is actually, this German's actually mad as fuck. She's probably still ghosted, bro, you won't catch. I mean, ooh, the surrender vote. Okay, my team thought no before I did. I hit every Q. I mean, I did my job. That Jarvan is so blinded by rage, he's gonna single-handedly lose this game. It's what he does every game. He just runs at people the entire game. I'm gonna be honest though. Like, yeah, it looks pretty bad right now. But we do not have objective bounties. Your turret has been destroyed. So, I don't think the gold's that crazy. Ooh, that didn't work. I didn't click there. I swear to God. not as a pain in the ass. We'll go Oblivion Orb. Shit, one of them actually died. Remember Rod W last so long? I swear it does too, bro. I swear. Dare we say the word? Perhaps? Crazy would it be to actually win this game, though. I think it's going to be too hard. I think these three are killable. These two, that's the real issue. Alright, we lost. Alright, yes, looks good here. As soon as my mid lane got ganked four times and my jungle went mid and died after, I'm not playing. I'm sorry. And I know, and that guy's like, I've already played that guy, so I know that's just how he just sucks ass. Yeah, bro. It's a permafight bot angle. Sorry to say. Sorry, bro. Can't play that one out. If I would have... Dude, I've already played with this guy enough to know it doesn't get better. He's just going to keep doing it. What a horseshit fucking player. Like, if you could, like, even when I played against that guy, he played the same way. So, bro, how do these people ever climb? How's that possible? I'll move with support? Yeah, if I don't forget. How's it possible for that guy to play, like, shit on my team plus enemy team? Who is he beating? Let's see, actually. I mean, I guess it's just actually 1-6-13. I guess it's just RNG. Everybody in his team dropped 11 kills a pop. Okay? This game, he goes 6-10. His top laner dropped 15 kills. I guess this guy just gets carried in most of his... Like, bro, how can we jungle like this? Like, play Ivern. How are those winning scores for jungle? Winner's Q account? I guess, bro. Good gracious, that guy was mad. The Jarvan. Oof, that's rough. You're talking about the Jarvan. Yeah, dude. Look at this guy's OP.GG. Dude, look at this guy's OP.GG. I struck a nerve. Master tier. Master tier. Master tier. D1, pretty much master. Season 9, D2, pretty much master. So imagine being around the same rank with, like, no improvement for 5 years straight. But it's like, okay, he's probably, like, learning other things, probably playing different champions. Dude, no, he plays the same champ every... Jarvan, every single... Every... Look at this. Every game, bro, for thousands of... How are we not improving? Wait, wasn't Jarvan, like, S-tier broken? Season 9, he played something different. Shit, but... He has fun? No, because you play with them and he's spam typing, kind of like me, without the skill or the attractiveness. What's this? Okay, that's a team comp, guys. This, I gotta go after shot. Oof. Dear God. My God. I'm coping. Atomic particles traveling near the speed of light do decay more slowly than stationary particles. As strange and counterintuitive as it seems, time dilation is a law of nature. Oof. Getting C2 when it's not winter, man. That is like the perfect Ivern game. Oh my God, I went the wrong secondary runes. I don't have Ultimate Hunter. Holy fuck.
Come play with me. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
True, bro. True.
Until minions spawn. Where are we going?
PayPal gap him.
Let's find some
minions.
Friends.
Have spawned.
They're gonna be in lane because I don't have to leash. Also, we have heal. There's no way this is best in slot. Wait, there's no way heal's actually best in slot this game.
Okay.
Stop fucking nerd emojiing me. It's best in slot. Backing up as Draven Nautilus?
Come play with me.
That's cool. Can I play Draven? He has a Draven name. Let's see. He has to. That's way too. Tron Doi Binam? I don't know. I don't know what that means, but. Yeah, he's Draven most played. I was about to say he has to be. Solid.
Come play with me.
I mean, there's he has to give. There's no help. Oh no! What's happening? But who would have ever thought?
Where are we going?
She actually got that. They actually fell for that. But the Iron Shield killed. Yeah, bro, it's Ivern versus Karthus. GG, shut the fuck up. Game's not over yet. I ain't hear no bell. Fuck was that? Karthus did say, what'd he say? With money, anything can happen. Going to the plate. What's this guy hitting dragon for? Okay. Okay, our jungle's actually silly. Maybe Varus can carry. I mean, who really knows? Why is this guy spam pinging?
Let's find some friends.
I have Hex Splash. This Draven does have two kills, not from us. I feel like we could have killed him there. The ulted.
Let me give you a hug.
With your enjoyment for this game, Peak, Season 3, and Season 6.
Come play with me.
I mean, this guy dies on cooldown. I don't trust that. I think Draven resets and Nautilus backed off.
Let me give you a hug. Let me give you a hug.
Radiant? Sure is a lot of gold. Guess we're gapped in the bot lane.
Let's find some friends.
Trying? The guy said, I've never seen Tyler try so hard to win. Well, we cooked the bot lane. As expected. Plus, Galio preemptively ghosted before his ult. How cringe. With the blicky? Ooh, not bad. Plus 50? What is he hitting the dragon for? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Wow, that's a good Yasuo run. Alright, it's winnable.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Could be. Why'd my music stop? Buggy piece of shit! Oh my god, he got another free kill. What the fuck, man? Oh, we knew it was bot. Can't walk up there. Okay. Gang, what up?
Where are we going?
Better bot wins again. Imagine he flash. Nice. Alright, bro, there's your Moo Moo game. Sorry, it's another T1 classic. What can you do, bro? This game's so fun for me to play on stream, guys. Like, my game qualities are just legitimate. So fun. Karthus, that has got to be reportable. How are... I get another one. That has got to... I don't think I've ever seen a Karthus do least damage in the game. Bro. I almost did as much damage as in playing a Moo Moo. So... I'm not sure if it's stream gap or it's preps. Nah, it's stream gap. This shit doesn't happen off stream. Bro, the last time I was 500 LP plus, EU West, 80% win rate off stream. The end of season last year was the last time I played off stream. 80% win rate. These guys are freaks. We did have a gold lead, though. Until Galio TP'd. And then this curb stomp. Thank you, Bob Marley. Garbage ass Trist. Yeah, she wasn't respecting any of the ganks. I don't think it's possible for her to die, but it is what it is. Let's play Pyke. Seems like fun. Trist OPIG, very interesting. Karthus was the problem.
Oh,
Unicorn rap. Didn't play with that guy's kid, did you? Neffy, yeah. The girl, yeah. How many days are left of the season? 12 and a half. Why don't you interact with your fans in chat, bro? You were spamming stupid shit. Shut up, man. Actually, all your messages are for day. Okay, you're gone. Playing Fortnite tonight? No, starting tomorrow. Starting tomorrow, 2 hours of stream, minimum. For the next 8 days. You doing Oklahoma drill with Tim? I wish, bro. It's Fortnite. Build or no build? I don't know. Actually, I should ask that, huh? Rise. Wow. Another Nautilus. Fuck me. I've been playing against a lot of Nautiluses today. It's actually crazy because I lose against every single one. And I lose every single game I play Nautilus. But these Nautiluses aren't even doing anything. Like, that Nautilus last game got farmed. It is what it is, bro. Maybe it's me. It's gotta be me! Right, guys? I'm doing something wrong. Surely I don't have to off stream it again into season. Bro, like I said before, if you think about it, except for the challenges, every single time I've ever gotten past like this elo, it's been off stream. And then I come back on stream at like 700 LP. It's so bad! Like, am I playing perfect? God, I have this dipshit again. Like, am I playing perfect? No, bro. No, I'm not. Am I playing better than these freaks? Yes.
Sometimes she goes, sometimes she doesn't. She didn't go. That's the way it goes. That's facts. The Urgot game? Okay, the Urgot game was bad. Okay, that was one bad game. Like, holy shit.
There's no way I'm good for business.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Oh fuck, the game started, already missed it.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Joe Flacco, the truth? What the fuck?
Don't know where I end and the depths begin.
Minions have spawned.
Elite as fuck? Dude, I guess he is. What are you doing? A little late? What are we doing? Fuck it. Send it. Oh! 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 Fuck it. Flash! Wait, I can't believe I... Is Pike broken? I missed my ability? Still, we still killed him. Just from autos. Because Halo Blade. Actually. Shut up! The Dougie on his tombstone. What a dumbass. It has to be a trade? Yes, dude. Yes. I love Pike. This is so much better. Just let me know after resub, 2.5 blast with 5-minute ads. Stop crying.
Everyone's fighting to keep their heads above water.
I'll be right.
Imagine
Imagine being my mid here, seeing that play that you flashed for, and seeing the disgusting, disgusting fucking play I just did, then seeing me deafen. Yeah. Yeah, I misplayed that from top to bottom. I should have queued during my E, blah, 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 bro. It is what it is. She's gone, whatever that guy said. When she's gone, and she's gone, or whatever. What happened, happened, whatever. Sometimes she goes, yep. I got
no one swims in the same waters as me.
An enemy has been slain.
I like the Zin's ghost tech. I got booties, bro. That's the booties. What I not? I gotta go, get my get back mid. I gotta get my get back. Surely we can drag him. Nautilus wants to flash. Those are pussies.
Captain's told me to kill fish. Kill
Captain. I mean, I got baited because they were playing like such bitches. Seriously. But I was like, oh, they're not gonna do anything. That's my bad. Well, it's a bad game.
Shielding.
Dude, get candy! Come on. What am I? Come on, we're not gonna be annoying. I'm not gonna lie, by the way, I solo lost this game. It's completely done. Unless Kenan has something to say. What's up, Potted Cat? What's up? There's 5 gifted subs. I got her flash. I got her flash. I'm the one that got her flash. Partial assist. Dude, like, holy fuck! The crazy part is, it's not even like I need a merc trend, man! They don't play fucking Pike in a Nautilus. Okay. Okay, that was clean. Two dragons, that buys us time. I'm a late game Pike player. I think we're fine. Sorry, little bro. We were making a play bot side. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's big. The fuck was that flash? I mean, she actually read my mind. I had a sick play that was gonna kill her, but she had a flash, and she did, so. WP to her. She has no F, no ult. Can I live? That was the wrong ping. And I kinda couldn't unping it. FF guys, oh my god. Your turret has been destroyed. Next, bro, I griefed this game. I feel like we can't fight them. I'm still lost at sea. Light in the bird. But I will say, if we can get on these guys, I think it's winnable. Because, like, all pretty squishy for now, except for not Poppy. But the rest, these two do no damage. Poppy does. See how good the Poppy is.
has been slain.
I was about to say, that was winnable. I mean, it hims aren't worth anything. It's fine. It's mid and hip. Can't face trick any of that. Perhaps we go focus the Nautilus. They start this? They start this, I steal this. Brand's already back. What's good, homie? Nothing. Nothing at all. This game was so free if I literally didn't run it down. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Honestly, 1 for 4, me being the only one that died, we take it. Also, I should have went Hex Drinker next, not Dirk. I'm actually gonna sell that. I should get a hit of this turret. Okay, I'm not selling that.
Death keeps spitting me right back.
Dude, I think Zin's so good, by the way. I'm surprised this champion isn't pick or ban. I think he's so strong. Alright, Twitch was gliding. That Xayah was so little effort for so much value, actually. What the fuck? He was gliding. Xayah just kind of one-shot him. And my R got flashed. The most flashed ability in the game. Pyke R.
Beautiful.
Xayah's the problem. Zin's on the juice, bro. Yeah, this game was actually won. Why did this guy walk up like that? God damn it. I mean, I can't really flame him because I sent this, but dude, I don't care. I did not send it at 31 minutes. There's a difference. There's a difference between running it early and running it late. Your Early deaths mean less than late if you make it to late game deaths. That's bad. That's bad gameplay. That is bad gameplay. But because we got a pick bot lane and we had full vision control top side. I'll go one more. We get full vision control top side. Like, that was so free with Baron spotting. Oh my god, bro. Come on. Like, yes, if I didn't grief early, do we win? Yes, we do. But we still could have won late. Look, bro, we had a 4,000 gold lead. It was actually one. Actually.